Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to change opacity of a picture watermark in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Go to Insert menu, click the header, insert a blank header, remove the automatic text. Draw a shape, go to Insert menu, Shape, and select the shape, go to Shape Format, and click the Fill and Line, choose the picture or texture field and insert the image. And change the transparency. And remove the shape border and set the position of watermark. Close the header and footer. Now check your watermark. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.